Hello, today we're going to look at the story Giraffes Can't Dance. Oh, that's a bit sad. Or can they? Right, and this is all a story about Gerald the giraffe. Now, they're all going to have a party in the jungle. All the animals are coming together. I love parties. Do you love parties? You're really excited. Yay! Party! Oh, that's a really good excited face. Yes, they're really excited. There's going to be a dance. There's going to be a gathering. Everyone's coming together. Now, oh, there are some very good dancers at this jungle. The warthogs start waltzing. Ooh, right. The rhinos rock and roll. Ooh, look at them. They're having great fun. And the next one. Oh, I like this one. These are the lions and they are doing the tango. Mm-hmm. Right, then we have, down here we have the chimps. What are they doing? They're doing the cha-cha-cha. Okay. Oh, would that be interesting? With a lovely, very Latin feel. Ha ha ha. And eight baboons, they teamed up. Oh, with a splendid Scottish reel. Right. Now, before we find the end of the story, we're going to have a look at some of these dances. We're going to have a go. So do you remember what the first one was? Can you remember? Let's go all the way back. Oh, it was the warthogs and they were waltzing. But before we start, we need to do a little bit of a stretch. Warm ourselves up. That's it. Big stretches to the ceiling. Stretches to the floor. Oh, goodness me. And up and down. Oh, shake, shake, shake those hands. Shake your shoulders. Shake those hips, we'll need that for the cha-cha-cha, and give those legs a shake. Well, that was a very quick warm-up, but enough to just stretch us out to get moving. Now, to help us with some of these things, our first one, our waltzing, you might want to find a partner. Oh, if you haven't got a partner and you're all on your own like me, haha, I've enlisted Teddy to help me. So, you can put Teddy down there, and he can be your partner in a moment. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Also, for our dancers today, later on when we do the cha-cha-cha, you might want to find something. So before we start, go and find something that's shaky. Maybe you've got some shaky eggs at home, or some maracas to do our cha-cha-cha in a little while. Okay, so our first one was our waltzing, wasn't it? That's it, those warthogs. Now, a waltz is very soft, and we go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Right, I'm going to put the music on and I'll explain as we go. So if you have a teddy or a friend beside you or a grown-up to do this with, that's fantastic. We're going to start it off on our own. Are we ready? Let's find some music, shall we? Boys, you can put your hands on your hips, look very smart. Girls, if you've got a skirt or a jumper to hold out, jump on mine on station time. Let's sit your hands on your waist, whatever you want to do. That's looking smart. We're going to take our foot to the side and we're going to rock side to side. Rock, rock. That's it, from one leg to the other leg. Can you do that? This way. And we're going to do a little bend. That's it. Good. Oh, nice. Looking very smart. You have to be very tall. That's it. Nice. If you've got a skirt, you can hold your skirt as you sway. Good. And when we're going to turn around, we're going to do really quick little steps. Chatter, 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 chatter. Good. Are you ready? We're going to do six sways and then it's chatter, chatter round. Are you ready? And one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, chatter, just one turn, other way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, chatter round, oh, well done, Okay, now we're going to do it a little bit tricky. Are you ready? We're going to step and go two, three. Step, tap, chop. Step, chop, chop. Step, tap, tap. Step, two, three. Step, bring the foot in. Step, foot in. Step, foot in. Step. Now your turn. Chat around. Good. Are you ready? We're going to go this way. Step with the foot in this time. One, two. Six, turn. Right, find your partner. That's it. Girls, you curtsy, foot behind. Boys, do a nice bow. Are you ready? And do it with that partner. You can hold hands or on the shoulders, whichever's comfortable for you. Are you ready? And this way. A little bit of rock and roll, okay? Do you like this one? A little bit upbeat now. Let's do it. We're going to tap our knees. We're going to tap our hands. Then Chris. Cross. Ready? Knees. Hands. Chris. Cross. Knees. Hands. Chris. Cross. Side, here we go. Cha cha cha, cha cha cha, Leg, step, one, two, three. see next. Well, I think we'll pause this music. Yes, they say I'm country dancing. You will need a partner for this one. There you are, Jenny. You see, you can stand in front of me. But first of all, we need to learn the steps. Okay. We're going to do steps, but we might do in a Scottish wheel. Coming forward and back again. That's it. Forward. We can be coming towards your partner. And back out. That's it. So coming in towards your partner. And out. Towards your partner. Good. Today, we're going to use two hands to hold our partner. You might do it crossed. You're really clever. And a four, you can do a star. Going round. Circle, round and round like a big wheel, and then you put your left hand, it's called a star, and you go round. So we can do it that way as well. Oh, that was fun. I think there's some more though. Who was our last one? Do you remember? Oh no, that was, oh, goodness me, that was the last of those ones. But do you know, Gerald, he tried really hard, but all the other animals laughed at him. They were like, ha, look what we can do. You can't do that. And poor Gerald was really, really sad. Can you look sad? Yeah. It's not nice when people laugh at us, is it? He was really sad. So he went away from their lovely gathering and all the music and went somewhere. Anyway, there was a little cricket, and the cricket asked him, "What's the matter, Gerald? Why are you looking so sad?" And Gerald said, "I can't dance. Look at all this. There's the big ones that can waltz, and some of them are cha-cha-charing and rock and rolling, and even some are country dancing, Scottish dancing. Oh, I can't dance," says Gerald. "Listen," said the cricket, "listen to the sounds." So Gerald listened to the sounds. Then he found himself swaying. Can you sway? That's it. Just like when we did our waltz, he started swaying. And then all of a sudden, Gerald started somersaulting. Oh my word. Then one by one, each animal who'd been there at the dance arrived, while Gerald boogied on and watched them, watched him quite entranced. They're like, "Trance with her. Oh my gosh, look at him." They shouted, "It's a miracle. We must be in a dream." Gerald, the best dancer that ever seen. They thought it was the best. Right. Now, let's find some. I've got one more piece of music for you. Are you ready?
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it.
Do you like
move
to move it, move it?
I like to move it, move it. You like to move it, move it.
It doesn't matter what kind of dancing you do. Maybe you like a little bit of hip hop. Do you like this kind of music? What do you do, Teddy? What kind of music do you like? Do you like a little bit of... Dancing time, and I will horse away. You stay here, Teddy. He wants to stay here. I'll see you later.